Hey everybody, I'm back with another episode. Now, in the last episode, I showed you how to make these designer cases. And mine looks like a galaxy, you can't see it, but there's like pink, purple, black, blue. You can kind of see it. But it's beautiful. I'm gonna put that back on. That boy. Have you seen the meme, that boy with like a frog on a unicycle? Well, you probably can tell by today's episode that... Sorry, I'm putting the case back on my phone. It's hard. I'm going to be sewing my blanket, but you can see there's a rip in it right here, and I'm gonna sew it back together. No, I'm not gonna show you. Well, I'm not gonna show you the full clip. I'm just gonna be like, you're just gonna hear me like talking. Oh, which way do I put it? So it's like time to get sewing. I don't want to do that. I just want to have like a good sew. Blanket looks comfortable again. Like all times with this. Do re mi fa sol la ti da. I don't think I'm gonna have enough thread because we're already halfway through it. There's about like 60. Yeah, about like 60. Michelle's like, here, do you even lift, bro? I'm like, no, I don't lift, I sew. She's like, oh, you sew? I was like, what? And she was like, what do you sew, Aaron? Well, I sew a blanket back together. I've actually done that about 3 times. This is my 3rd time. Ow, I broke myself again. And Michelle was like, bruh, can you sew this shirt back together? Is it like a really badly damaged shirt? No, it's just a few nooks and crannies, and guess how damaged it was? The whole back was ripped! Like, and bunked with, what's his name and his little Komodo dragon? His shirt got ripped, but the back was even worse than that. And I was like, come on, Michelle, you know I can't sew that well. Oh no, I just met you. I don't know that you can even sew. What if you can't sew and you're just lying to get me to like you? I'm not lying, Michelle. I literally took 2 pieces of cloth and made a skirt in which I'm wearing that skirt today. I got all the nooks and crannies perfectly sewed. Yeah, and I'm making this, I'm like sewing it so where it's like tightly sewed, and I could like do this over about like 4 times. Okay. Yeah. Oh, sorry guys, it's been about like 7 minutes or so, and I'm done sewing it. I just need to tie it. Go under, and over, under. I get really quiet when I'm concentrated. Well, this is what it is. Yeah, I know it looks ugly, but this skirt turned out to be very pretty. Probably because it took me about 1600 days, which is about 8 weeks. Yeah, I'm just gonna finish it off with a few more loops. Ja 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 ja. I'm gonna use the last of the. I've done like perfectly good X's. And now I'm just gonna. Come on, let's go, let's finish it, boys. Yeah, let's do this thing. I'm gonna go get some scissors. I got scissors and cut. And we are done with this super super comfortable but perfectly sewed. I'm gonna put that in my shirt. Okay, there. Yeah. It's in my shirt if you can't see it. It is. Let me grab this. It was right there. That's it for that. Perfectly sewed. Perfectly sewed quilt. Bye, guys.